Something just came. My MacBook is here. Let's see. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Is this working? Yes. Okay, the first clip that you probably have seen is that this wasn't on my floor. My mother told me, hey, you have a delivery. And I was like, ooh, yeah, no. That clip was invented. It's not real. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to my channel if you're new here. Today we're going to unbox something, and I guess and I hope it's a MacBook Pro 13-inch 2020. Okay, so you can see here, I have a camera, I don't know if you can see it, so I hope not. Anyways, so yeah, let's do this. I don't think I will need scissors, so yeah. By the way, it's my first MacBook. This is, oh my God, I just saw it. Did you see it? Yes. Anyways, this is my first MacBook, so I don't know anything about Apple's MacBooks. So, I mean, I don't know how to, don't know. So basically, I am dying right now. And it's like, oh my God, do I have it, don't I? Okay, so a quick disclaimer, this MacBook, I bought this basically because I need a new one, basically because my mother's using mine and it's been 4 years with that one. And that computer is a Lenovo, really. Has been with me for a while and I'm doing a little bit of photos and editing, so yeah, I need a new MacBook. And if you guys want to know which one it is, it's over here somewhere. Anyways, I would put it down over here, which one it is. This is the 10th generation. Okay, so let's do this. Okay. So as you know, guys, it has this weird thing. Oh, I've seen so many unboxings of this, so it's not very new. Anyways. Oh my God, I'm so excited because it's my first MacBook, so yeah. By the way, I have some accessories that So I have some accessories for the MacBook. Oh shoot, you guys probably have seen it, I haven't. So basically I have the adapter for the USB-C. I will come on Friday, I guess, so you will see the clip anyways. And then we will buy, depends if Amazon or whoever does the keyboard thing, I will buy the case and the keyboard and the protector, whatever thing. Too. If not, I will do another video for that. So yeah. I think I got the space gray. Is the space gray? Anyways, who cares? I love it. Yes. I think I got the space gray. Oh, the plastic and everything. Oh my goodness. Well, you know, guys, what we have here. Yes, so we have the beautiful adapter charger thingy. We have the beautiful design Apple in California. Let's look what is in here. Oh my God, that's actually weird. And of course we have, yep, I got the space gray, don't care. Anyways, yeah, we know that. Yep. Taking a while. And then we have the beautiful brick. So yeah, that's everything that we have in here. Get in there. Gosh, it's quite thick, this box. Anyways, the MacBook. Let's take the plastic off. Yes, it's gone. Okay. So yes, I don't know the Wi-Fi right now, so I have to go in my house and go to get the Wi-Fi. Sorry, wrong way. I got the space gray. I don't really care which one it is. Anyways, so let's open it. Oh shoot. I can't open it, okay. Jesus, John! Oh my god! It has a beautiful keyboard. Oh, I'm dying. Look at it. Look at it. Oh shoot, we're starting good. Oh, what is that? Oh shoot, okay. English, Spanish. Oh, let's go with English for now. I mean, I live in Spain, but. Okay. Look at the keyboard. Look at the keyboard, yo. Look at this thing. Oh, oh my goodness. Oh shoot, let's see. Spain, where am I? Spain. Well, we have to find the S, it will never come.
macOS contains a built-in screen reader called VoiceOver. If you know how to use VoiceOver, press the command key while you press Touch ID 3 times at the right end of the touch bar. To learn how to use VoiceOver to set up your Mac, press the escape key.
Okay, there we go. Spain. Okay, I think I need to go to Spain. Yo, what's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? Can I not go to English and then Spain? This is gonna take a while. Oh, that was easier. Oh, thank you. Yeah, I'll do that in a minute. I need to do the Wi-Fi in a minute. Oops. Are you sure you don't want to continue yet? I'm sorry, I don't know the... Okay. Select your network. Okay. I have to do that in a minute. So yes guys, this is my MacBook. Yo. First time I have a MacBook, so it's going to be interesting. Yep. Try to not scratch this. Hope to have the beautiful thing. Anyway, so I'm going to go to my room. So yeah, you're going to see a different setup. You're going to see how I edit, Okay guys, so right now I'm just editing. I am just putting the Wi-Fi right here. So I am waiting. I don't know why it's taking so long. So yeah, just waiting. See you when I have this on. Okay guys, this is taking the year of my life. I just done the iCloud. I had to do another account. I am waiting, as you guys can see, setting up account. Oh, by the way, it asks you to set up a account for the computer, so yeah. Anyways, I am in love. This is one of the things I've been waiting for. And touch bar and the printing thingy.
So cute.
Okay, guys, now I am with Siri. So let's see what happens. Oh, hey Siri. Nope.
Hey Siri, open the document folder. Hey Siri, show me downloads. Hey Siri, what's the weather like? Hey Siri, what does the rest of my day look like? Sorry. Hey Siri, what does the rest of my day look like? Stupid phone.
Continue. Cheryl, you're recording, not now. Just press that. Oh my goodness. Whoa, amazing. Wow. Technology of Apple is incredible. Continue. Okay. Whoa. Oh, let's go with auto for now. Because I don't know which one to get.
Yeah!
It's done. What is this? Okay. I have the MacBook. Yes. Wow.
Let's see. What is all this? So, oh my god. Whoa. These are all the things I have to verify. Okay, let's go to Safari there. So let's go to YouTube, for example. Yo.
So we're going to set up that, and we're going to watch my YouTube channel. Yeah, I can enter. I want to do that, but not now. Okay, I'll come back in a minute. Yes, I'm in YouTube. As you can see, nothing is in here. So this is my YouTube channel. Yeah, you probably were wondering what the hell I'm watching. Yes, nice, yes. This is my YouTube channel. I'm going to be changing a lot of things here because yeah, I have this beautiful thing. Let's listen to something. Let's listen to this.
Whoa. The audio.
What the heck? This audio is amazing. Oh, look at this. I love this. Oh, no, wrong way. Oh my god. The audio is so loud comparing to my other computer. This is like the best part of the concert, okay? Quality, please. I need the quality here, please, because I edit this with good quality, please. So give me that. That's like, so lit here. I love this. And then we have the X.
Is there any more in this thing? Yes, it was an amazing concert, by the way. My first K-pop concert. Anyways, let's listen to something else.
Oh, let's go to Stray Kids.
The new music video they just released right now. It's 6 hours ago.
Come on, this audio is amazing. Look at them! Okay, oops, wrong one. You will see me touching the screen because the other computer I had, it was touching the screen. It's like, yes, guys. Whoa, my god, it sounds so amazing. Whoa, my goodness, I am freaking out with this computer.
My god, this is like me listening to this with a headphone on. Yeah. Oops, wrong one again. I need Phillips, please. Phillips! No, no. Phillips is coming now. We know the audio is amazing, yep. MacBook, you did amazing. Okay, I'm not going to do tests like other people does.
So now to set a lot of things, okay, right now. But right now this is my MacBook. So let's close it. Guys, I recommend you to buy a MacBook. So yes, guys, you heard that audio, no? That audio was sick. Like, that was amazing, like, what? Oh, I need to check Netflix. Oh my god, I'm going to kill myself. Let's put this here. Yeah. So yes, you will see background of BTS. Yes, who cares? So thank you for watching this video. I recommend you guys to buy a MacBook. Yes, buy this piece. And my reaction of, oh, I got the space gray. Yes, I expected to buy the silver. I don't know why, but I really don't care which color I had. Everybody has this one, so I thought get the silver, but anyways, I don't care because this is my first MacBook. But yeah, I expected the silver, but anyways, don't mind because this is amazing. I will unbox the adapter and the case whenever it comes, or just the adapter, and the next video could probably be with the case on. So yes, guys, see you in Friday, or see you now.
3 days later.
Okay guys, so right now, as you guys know, my MacBook is here and I'm waiting for my adapter to the USB, the SD card and stuff. I should have come yesterday, today is Saturday, so I guess this paper is that. Yes, let's see.
2 days later.
I'm doing this with one hand, so would that be a stupid thing? How cute. Type C adapter. This is like so complicated when you do it with one hand. Ah. Oh, okay. There's that. Wow. Okay, so it's like basically has this weird random thing. And then we have the beautiful hub. It looks actually really nice. So basically it has all this. Things. So we have a micro SD, SDXC, USB 2, USB 2, USB 3. Okay, no idea. 4K and whatever is that. Oh, that's for charge. Oh, I thought I didn't have the SD card, I was going to kill myself. And then we have my MacBook, so let's try this out. So let's just move this in. I need a SD card. Okay. Yeah. Anyway, so it's on. I guess now we have to. Oh, it's right here. No name. Yes, indeed. Oh my god, it's actually right here, guys. Have the boxing video. Oh my god, what are you doing, bro? I have here the boxing video. Oh my god, I actually love this. I mean, it cut my face a tiny bit, so that didn't work very well. How do I like go back? I'm still learning, okay guys, because I never had a MacBook. Do I like put this here? Yes indeed. You're downloading. Okay guys, so I have to do the same with this camera I'm just using, because I use this one to do the other angle. So yes guys, thank you for watching. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe down below here, comment down below what you want to watch, and follow me guys on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat and TikTok. I post everything every single day, or most of the days. See you. Peace.